Welcome to CosmoNexus, where we dive deep into the mysteries of the universe. I'm your host, Adam Collins, and today, we have an incredible discovery to share with you. China has found a reservoir with billions of water on the moon. This groundbreaking discovery could change the way we think about lunar exploration and resource utilization. So, let's explore this exciting finding together. The moon's surface was once thought to be dry, but recent discoveries have shown that water exists on the lunar surface, primarily in the form of hydroxyl or water molecules trapped within rocks and soil. One such source of lunar water are impact glass beads, which are formed during high-energy impacts that melt the lunar soil and regolith. These glass beads can trap water and store it within their structures. China's Chang 5 mission successfully collected and returned lunar samples to Earth, providing us with invaluable information about the moon's composition. Researchers have been analyzing these samples, focusing on the impact glass beads found within the lunar soil. Through careful analysis, they have discovered that these beads contain a significant amount of water, far more than previously thought. The study found that some of the Chang 5 impact glass beads contain up to 2,000 micrograms of water per gram, which is much higher than the amounts reported in Apollo mission samples. The water content in these beads varies, and the beads themselves make up about 3-5% of the lunar soil's volume. This means that the lunar soil could contain between 3.0 by 10 to the power of 11 kilograms and 2.7 by 10 to the power of 14 kilograms of water, a significant reservoir for potential use in future lunar missions. This discovery has vast implications for understanding the lunar water cycle, which involves the formation of impact glass beads, solar wind-derived water implantation, and water release to the lunar exosphere. The dynamic ingress and egress of water in impact glass beads could act as a buffer, explaining the global and daily variations of water abundance on the lunar surface and in the lunar exosphere. Moreover, this water source could be crucial for in-situ resource utilization during future lunar exploration, as it is relatively easy to extract. This finding has implications beyond the moon. Impact glass beads could also store solar wind-derived water on other airless bodies, such as Mercury and asteroids. The presence of water in impact glass beads is consistent with remote detections of water on these celestial bodies, expanding our understanding of water distribution throughout the solar system. In conclusion, China's Chang 5 mission has unveiled a hidden reservoir of water on the moon, stored within impact glass beads. This discovery could transform our understanding of the lunar water cycle and pave the way for future lunar exploration and resource utilization. So, the next time you gaze at the moon, remember the billions of kilograms of water hiding within its surface, waiting to quench the thirst of future lunar explorers. Thank you for joining us on this exciting journey of lunar exploration and discovery here at CosmoNexus. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more fascinating insights into the universe around us. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them down below. We'd love to hear your thoughts on this groundbreaking discovery. Until next time, keep exploring the wonders of our cosmos.